been done. This unit is good to go.
Catch it! Don't let it get away!
Good work. Now give the signal to request air support. Nicely done. And a well-earned skill bonus. This place is crawling with Cell. Remove the threats marked on your tracker. Your physical strength is evolving. Our projections suggest you now have the power to remove turreted weapons from their housings and use them like standard firearms.
Man! Oh, that was painful! We're all gonna die!
Swimming is the best way to access heavily guarded areas surrounded by water. Buddy up if you want to get your hands on this online orb.
You love a guy with muscles.
Your firearm skills are evolving, and it's time your hard work was rewarded. Check out the new agency toys available the next time you request an equipment drop. Ammunition agent, find some more or try a different weapon. Everything here appears to be in place, Agent. Now it's just a matter of activation. Expertly done. Activating that unit completed a power network. Now you need to deploy the beacon at the heart of a freak lair. The drop zone location is being sent to you now. I won't wish you luck. You don't need it. A beacon's on standby for the weapons factory. Move out to the location marked on your tracker. Night approaches. Be vigilant. That peacekeeper had a wife and family. Maybe you'd like to be the one that breaks the bad news to him. Agent, there's a spike in freak activity in your area. Things are about to get real interesting. Spectacular power slide through unsuspecting enemies, a most satisfying achievement for sure. Was a big one. The freaks under your feet must be getting restless. Watch out, Agent. The shockwave from that beacon blast has forced the remaining freaks to the surface. Take this chance to mop up the freaks and close the breach they created. Prepare yourself. The freaks are rising, which means a breach is imminent. Air support concealed the breach, but any freaks left alive will burrow their way back in. Kill all freaks using that breach.
Check your HUD for their positions.
Easy, Agent. Freaks are still using the open breach here. That's your first freak breach closed. A worthy achievement. Great work. You wiped out all the freaks from that breach. Now air support can close their filthy hole for good. Consider that breach plugged, Agent. Good work. Have stirred up a freak shitstorm, Agent. Brace yourself. This could get nasty. Peacekeepers are armed and overworked. If you continue to target them, they won't think twice about returning fire. Citizens are not your target. Leave them be. Give your driving skills a serious boost. Look for the distinctive triggers throughout Pacific City.
Don't be mad, I'm on your side! Flambe. Skills are evolving, and you know, I feel you deserve a ride to reflect that. Take the agency's supercar for a spin next time you request a vehicle drop. That nearby purple marker floating in the sky is a vehicle stunt ring. Use a vehicle to jump through these rings and test your stunt driving skills.
Fuck me! Grenade!
This unit is dead, Agent. But it's nothing a little activation won't fix. Great work, Agent. This unit's... Wait, something's up. The power beam emitting from this unit isn't reading as expected. Follow the emission from the unit and see what's up. Take that thing apart! The power beam is through, Agent. But that structure wasn't there by accident. This is Cell's handiwork. This unit is fully activated and working like a charm. Good work, Agent. Completing vehicle stunt ring challenges can give your driving skill a serious boost. You'll find distinctive triggers at locations across Pacific City. Odd. There's an audio log nearby marked with an agency stamp. Check it out.
contact you. You speak so passionately about finding the cause of the virus outbreak. In light of the tragic events that befell you and your friends in North Unity Heights, I feel I must share certain information with you.
The agency has a traitor in its ranks, Agent. You have to stop this bastard! Pull together evidence of treachery so we can make an ID. Remember, it's Cell who deserve your wrath, not Peacekeepers. Don't kill Peacekeepers, Agent. I don't know how much more clear I can make that. Explore the rooftops. The sun is setting. Be on your guard. Looks like this unit needs activating, Agent.
This sector's gonna...
Expertly done. Activating that unit completed a power network. Now you need to deploy the beacon at the heart of a freak lair. The drop zone location is being sent to you now. I won't wish you luck. You don't need it. A beacon is being readied for deployment at the quarry. Haul your ass over to the location marked on your tracker. Up a freak shitstorm, Agent. Brace yourself.
This could get nasty.
This orb's no use to you unless you're in a vehicle, Agent. Careful. I can't put my finger on it, but some of these freaks look different from the rest. More agile, maybe?
Stay alert.
Try a different vehicle to catch that renegade orb, Agent. The kangaroo-like capabilities of the agency SUV might prove more appropriate.
Thank you.
It's almost the dawn of a new day. Feels good to still be alive, huh? Okay, now keep this fast and smooth. Head for the drop zone and call in the beacon. You're in the beacon drop zone. Air support is awaiting your signal. Air support has scrambled. Hold your position and prepare for beacon deployment. Take a look around for additional ordnance just in case. Beacon's going to take a short time to charge, Agent. Keep the freaks off of it until it detonates. Here come the freaks. Watch your HUD and tracker. It'll show any freaks attacking the beacon. Dispatch them quickly.
The beacon is under attack. Defend it at all costs. Almost there, Agent. Almost there. Another beacon destroyed by the freaks. You were supposed to prevent that. It's the reason you're there. Take some time to compose yourself while we get a new one ready. Select your drop point, Agent. Beacon is being readied for deployment at the quarry. Haul your ass over to the location marked on your tracker. The agency's supercar is faster than a speeding bullet and sticks to the road like shit to a blanket. It can even scoop other vehicles off the road. Vehicle to catch that renegade orb, Agent. The kangaroo-like capabilities of the agency SUV might prove more appropriate. This is it.
Head for the drop zone and get that beacon deployed. Don't keep air support waiting, Agent. Give the signal. Sit tight and watch the skies. The beacon is on its way. Take a look around for additional ordnance, just in case. The beacon's going to take a short time to charge, Agent. Keep the freaks off of it until it detonates. The freaks are active. Your HUD and tracker will be updated to show any freaks attacking the beacon. Take them out as a priority. Causing that many explosions in just 60 seconds is... Well, there's no other way to say it. A dynamite achievement. Beacon still charging, Agent. Give it time. Catch up! The beacon's taking damage! Just a little more power. Your explosive skills are evolving. But to make the party go with a bang, you're gonna need more than skills. Next time you request an equipment drop, you'll find some explosive new tech available for selection. Beacon's ready to go. Here it comes. You know something? That never gets old. light is fading. Stay on your toes. Peacekeepers are armed and overworked. If you continue to target them, they won't think twice about returning fire. That peacekeeper had a wife and family. Maybe you'd like to be the one that breaks the bad news to him. Collecting online orbs is a no-no if you're working solo. And headed your way. Watch your back.